Okay, good morning. We're in the car again. Oh, look, I've got a nice light. Some backlighting.
It's good for you. So you know.
Vitamin D.
You really need it.
Hey.
Sorry, I just couldn't help myself. I was just laying right there for me to grab, you know?
So we're getting Starbucks and then we are heading to the zoo.
Yay!
I mean, I don't know what there. That was, but I think that's like a TikTok move or like Fortnite. I don't
what
know.
Are
Drew
you doing?
Does it. He like goes like this and I'm like.
Oh, we're not talking about
I don't know
that.
What that is.
I need to load money onto my card. Alright. I'm busy.
Oh, she's busy, guys. It's all good. She's busy. We didn't end the vlog last night. Sorry, but that's the end of the first vlog, so.
I don't know if I actually need to add money or not, so I'm just like gonna do it anyway.
Okay.
I love her so much.
Hi, chocolate.
Yes.
So now are we going to the zoo?
We are going to the zoo.
Yay!
Yeah, hopefully it'll be a nice day and it won't be too windy up there because I can see it's already like windy down here, so I hope it's not too windy up there.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Some weird noises last night in the windows.
Oh, really? I didn't even notice. I was asleep to the world.
It kept waking me up. But yeah. Let's go.
Once these people let me.
You like the
get a lot of help.
The frogs of Panama.
I love this.
Oh, ferrets.
Like, basically, like, your face. I feel like a lot of these animals probably
that's
can.
Disturbing.
Oh, help.
Vultures. I mean, look how many the vultures have versus, you know what I mean? And, like, you get to watch it go. Oh.
I like the elephants.
All right, I heard ya.
Fun.
Got a lot of lips there. I'm kind of interested in it.
You think you're so pretty?
You're so pretty.
But it's okay. We tweet.
Shoot.
Don't be dropping one of them with doggy.
You ready? Oh, there you go. Your tongue is so
she's like, you just have cameras, man.
Yeah.
Trying to eat my camera. Where are you going? Don't you hear my inner music? I've got a playlist that's on Spotify.
Maybe she is she right next to the trunk of a tree?
That's funny. Mm-hmm. So cute. Hi, little bear. Or big bear. Are you a Bernstein bear?
It's Bernstein.
Bernstein, whatever. Are you employed by PBS?
I wonder what the game is.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah, they gotta all have names, right?
Well, yeah. They-
Do you see the goat up on the walkway? He's up there. What are you doing, Mr. Goat? Oh, he's so cute. Look at all these cute goats. Oh, hi, Mr. Goat.
Yeah.
Say hello to Noel. Say hi, Noel. I don't know what you're doing, Mr. Goat.
Alright,
copyrighted. Oh, duh. So we went to Dutch Bros and this time they gave me the right drink. I don't know if we even filmed when I got Dutch Bros the other
dark.
Day.
Yeah.
But
I think we did.
They gave me something weird. I don't know what they gave me, but it was
some sort of Rebel.
Correct. Yeah. It was like weird. Also, the two of our drinks today were $5.75. That one drink they gave me was $5.50. Like, I just checked my bank account.
Wow.
And I was a little like, that's a little expensive. Say,
this is great. Yeah, I'm a little bit of a trader right now, but I'm allowed to have coffee from other places.
Mm-hmm. It happens. But yeah, so we just found out that with the admission to the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo, which is where we just were, there's also this like thing on a mountain that you can go up to.
It's called the Shrine of the Sun of the Sunshine.
Something, something, sun. Let me look it up real quick. So it's called the Will Rogers Shrine of the Sun, and it comes, your zoo admission will also includes an admission to the Will Rogers Shrine of the Sun for that day. So it's this really cool place up on a hill. Or no, it's on a mountain. It's a mountain. It's a certifiable mountain. And so we got some Dutch Bros and some snacks, and we're gonna go back up there. I'm excited. I wish I would have known. I would have brought my big camera.
That's
but
okay.
This one works well enough. It's fine.
I'd say it's good.
It's the same. It's pretty similar quality.
It's better than just like a
iPhone camera, yeah.
I don't know if we're, but you can get out and walk.
Yeah, I don't know either.
So I'll
just get
that.
We will see. We're here. Yay. We made it.
Very far down when you drive up.
Yeah. For anyone who doesn't know, I am very afraid of heights and drops. So I wouldn't look off the edge. I'm glad she was driving, not me. Yeah. It's gorgeous. I don't know how much you guys can like see, but look how far. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Okay.
This is so big.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I took you up to the top of Los Angeles City Hall.
This is bigger.
This is like so.
See, there's no smog.
Well, one's a city, one is not.
It's a city.
Well, like,
I mean, you're city.
Yeah.
Okay, we're close there. Don't look down there.
I'm not.
Top.
We made it. So, we're up on the top.
It's a very far going down.
It's
sure. But it's really not as intimidating cool. as I thought it was gonna be.
I know, me neither. Going on down. Oh, okay. It's gonna be an interesting way down because I have vertigo and fear of height. So big staircases that are small and going down. So you know, you have to go in front of me.
We'll be fine. Hello.
I think I should brighten this up a little. There we were up on that right there. Now we're gonna go. Oh, the SpongeBob thing?
You know,
I can't do it. I'm like pink.
Well, isn't that a SpongeBob thing?
Yeah, I think so. He does it like when he's like walking.
When he's like happy or whatever?
Yeah, when he has his little jellyfish net and he's like trying to get the stuff.
I don't know, I wasn't allowed to watch SpongeBob as a kid.
I wasn't either. That doesn't mean I didn't watch it.
I think I saw it like in passing at friend's house and stuff, but I never purposely.
I got it really watched it before my mom woke up.
Rebel.
Way to do it.
Don't be giving my viewers bad advice. No,
they're fine. They have to be at least old enough to drive most of them, so.
All right, so take us through your dipping process.
Well, you see, we have this hand dandy strawberry in a spoon, and we just, you know, slightly glaze that on to the strawberry. Try and get all the corners. It doesn't have to be perfect because it all goes to the same place. So, you just let it slowly go around. You know, I like to use the, like, where you eat it from. And use that.
Gotcha.
Full coverage.
Nice. All right, let's do this. All right, so these are our chocolate strawberries. Is there room to put them in the fridge to chill?
Oh, that's the question of the
year. All right, look at this beautiful dinner we made together. We have some leftover mashed potatoes from when I made dinner the other night, which you guys didn't see because I didn't vlog that day. And then some cooked zucchini with garlic and scallops from Trader Joe's. Looks pretty.
Oh, yeah.
I'm excited. Let's go eat it, watch some TV, have some fun. We got our chocolate strawberries and our Shane Dawson and Jeffree Star. I'm excited.